Right, the correct form, right? Make sure that you have the correct form. First, you check to make sure that if you have the correct form, your hand is not going to go down.
Okay.
If it's too open, it's weak. It's going to go down. Okay? So you have to put one fist away from your forehead, and then that way you can close, and it's a lot stronger. So that's one thing you're going to check first. Make sure you tighten when you are blocking. You tighten your lat this way. Okay. You tighten this will automatically be stronger. So that's what you're checking for. Then make sure when the person is blocked and you're checking that.
Okay, so I guess that's it.
Understand if it's turned, if your body is turning, it's weak. Okay? You straight that your knee and your elbow should be in the same line. Okay, and that makes it a lot stronger.